Reverend Father Mbaka warned against killing of Biafran agitators, reveals that several NSAS protesters in Enugu were killed and dumped in Unyama Valley. Reverend Father Ejike Mbaka, the spiritual director of Adoration Ministry, Enugu, Nigeria, has revealed that Nigerian President Muhammad Buhari has become a victim of the dishonesty of the men he surrounded himself with, who feed him with nothing but lies. The fiery priest also accused security men in Enugu State of killing and dumping several bodies of some NSAS protesters into the Enyama Valleys. Mbaka made these disclosures during his Sunday ministration on November 1st. He also asked Buhari to apologize to the country, especially the youth, on behalf of himself and his predecessors, who had also caused Nigerians so much pain. Mbaka's sermon, themed in pure heart, stated that pure heart beget pure spirit, while impure heart beget evil spirit. He alleged that many youths were being detained in various correctional centers across the state and the country, declaring that it was rather the Nigerian leaders that should be in those correctional centers. Mbaka warned that the detention and extrajudicial killing of pro-Biafran agitators should cease forthwith, saying they should not touch any of those Biafran boys, clarifying that his message was not targeted at any particular government or individual but bad governance in general. Mbaka added, "This is not bad. NSAS or IPOP, nobody is fighting any government. We are fighting bad governance." Few days ago at Millican Hill, after New Market in Enugu, people discovered corpses of those that were shot and killed during the recent protest. They dumped people's corpses. There were families of those young men and women continue searching for them. That is why I am telling you that Nigeria can never be the same again. Did you expect these young men to keep watching the country being swindled and looted dry by the so-called leaders? He said. He said Buhari, who could have been a solution to this, succeeded in encircling himself with criminals and hooligans, people who do not just tell him lies, but rather they magnify lies, lies with NAFDAC number, and feed him. Mbaka is one of the religious leaders that openly endorsed Buhari in the build-up to the 2015 presidential election. He has remained cordial with Asorok in the last few years, to the consternation of many who are shocked that he has refused to speak out against maladministration and poor choices of the present government, which has impoverished Nigerians and forced tens of millions into destitution. Thank you for listening to this news. My viewers, you will believe me when I say Father Mbaka has been of great support to the happenings that we have been experiencing in Nigeria. He has never hesitated to borrow his voice whenever he discovers any injustice in Nigeria. You see, yes, I know that some persons will be saying that Mbaka should not be listened to because he was the one that prophesied the winning of Buhari. Yes, he was. You know, the way God works is different from the way man works. Man proposes, but God disposes. You understand? God has said that it is Buhari, yes. But the moment Buhari ascended power, he got himself influenced by those who doesn't matter. And that is what Mbaka is saying. She understand? He got himself in prayer. He got himself influenced. So anything that Buhari is seen doing in his administration ends up becoming outside the plan that God actually has for Nigeria, or the plan that God actually wants for Nigeria. You understand? So Buhari, I would say, is a complete disappointment. It's a complete disappointment. And I don't think can be able to do anything for this country. You get it? So my viewers, I wish that we all understand Mbaka and what he's trying to enlighten us about. What he's trying to say to us and make us to understand. Buhari at first is the person that God actually wants. But going into power, he got himself impressed, influenced, and carried away by what is not in Asorok. So in the process, he ended up doing what is not expected from him by God. Look at what is happening now. Can't you see how bad the economy is? That's to tell you that the hand of God is not in this administration. And that is what Mbaka is trying to tell us. If the hand of God is in this administration, then no matter what must have happened, I tell you, Buhari would have succeeded. You understand? So, because the hand of God is not there, that is why you see that everything is just turning to shambles. Okay? So, my viewers, let us not dig too deep into this matter, because this is now becoming too embarrassing. Let the President Muhammad Buhari go and undo those things that he feels that are not right, and put those things that he feels that are right in place, or else I'm afraid. So my viewers, I don't know what your comments concerning all that have just been said. Deem it fit to leave your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.